That was way scarier than I thought it was going to be.